For the new Beat the Clock, fun, action, stunts, a race against time with guest star Dick Clark. And now, here's your host on the new Beat the Clock, Gene Wood.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much. Hi, and welcome to the new Beat the Clock, where people pit themselves against time to win cash and prizes. And they're going to get a lot of help from this week's guest star, Dick Clark. But right now, we're going to meet our first couple. Nick, will you introduce them, please?
Gene, our first couple is Bill and Colette Smith.
Hello there. How are you? Fine. Hi there.
Hi.
Right. I take it you two are rooming together. Yeah? Yeah. Pardon me?
I don't see that one.
Yeah. Well, of course, these are not your own jackets, as everybody obviously is aware. We had them put them on. We've got a couple of stunts lined up for you, and the first stunt is involving these jackets, okay? So let's get to that right away. Would you two folks come right up stage here with me? And I want you to stand right at the top of the circle. You'll stand here on my left, please, and you will stand here on my right. Turn around this way. That's it. Now, come over here, closer to me. Fine. Now, of course, I want to just check your coats here. You have pockets on both sides there. You have a handkerchief pocket, and do you have an inside pocket? Yes, you have one there, and you only have one. All right. Now, let's see. You've got pocket. And how many do you have inside? Pardon me?
Two.
Okay. Yeah, right. You've got two. Okay. Now, here's what I want you to do. This is the age of the litter bug, and we must stamp them out. And there is a genuine litter bug right there, friends. Look at her, strewing papers all over the countryside. Oh, boo, boo on her. Don't applaud a litter bug. No, applaud a litter bug. All right, now, here's your stunt. Here's what I want you to do. All you have to do to beat the clock is pick up all of those papers and stuff them in the pockets of the jackets, okay? You got to get them up off the floor and in the pockets. Hey, clock, how much time do they have to do that? They've got 45 seconds. Now, one thing more, friends. When you do the stuffing, you can't put it in your own pockets. You got to put it in your partner's pockets, okay? You got the picture?
Yeah.
Okay, and go, kids.
In your partner's pockets.
Get them all in there. Don't stuff first. You can't pick them up all at once. You got to pick them up and stuff and then move on. That's it. Get them in there. They've got to be in the pockets. Now get them in there. Come on. Stuff them in there. Make sure they're all off the floor. There's still one more out. Come on, you've got 15 seconds. Okay, stand apart. Stop the clock. Okay. Congratulations. Very good. Now, why don't you just take these things off, if you will, please, and we'll just leave them right here. Thank you, B, and thank you, Gail. Okay, folks, you step over this way because you have won yourself a trip to the cash board. Here we have our Beat the Clock cash board. Here's the way it's going to work. Behind each letter, there is money ranging from $25 to $200. Put your heads together and tell me which letter you want.
A for
A.
A
for
A. A and beat.
Okay, they've chosen a letter. They want the A and beat, which means they have won $50. Great. Congratulations to you. Okay, very good. Now, as I told you, you're going to get a lot of help, okay? So I want you two to stay right here at the podium and sort of rest your bones a little teeny bit, catch your breath while I introduce that help, and then we'll do your second stunt. Okay. He is a charming guy and a talented guy. You've seen him on television many, many times. He's appeared in motion pictures. Won't you all greet Dick Clark? Here he is. Hey, Richard. How are you? Dick Clark. They like you.
That's nice.
No, they do. They like
you. Thank you. You terrify me, you know that?
Pardon me?
I say, you really terrify me because I stay back there and I see all sorts of fiendish things lined up.
Yes.
I hope they're not for me.
Huh?
There's one in particular.
Yes, well, don't worry. The fiendish ones we save for our guest stars.
I've been here a lot of times, Gene. I've never been embarrassed, never had any real trouble, but It looks like today's the day.
Yeah. We would never do anything to embarrass
you. Sure you wouldn't.
No, it's
true. What are you
going
to do to me now?
I'm going to introduce you to our couple right here. I'd like you to meet Dick Clark. Hello. Folksies, he's going to help you with a second stunt. Come on up this way toward the clock, okay? And Dick, I would like you to get into that box right over there on the right. And Bill, would you get into the box here, okay? And now, sweetheart, you come all the way up here. Now, once they get inside, that's fine. Okay, just stick your head through the hole there. Fine. Isn't this marvelous? It's like Alice in Wonderland. There are handles in there which will help you control the box. Now, here's what you're going to do to beat the clock. We have a ball here, you see, Colette? And what you're going to do is place the ball between these two boxes, you understand? And then, gentlemen, all you have to do to beat the clock is get that ball on top of either one of your boxes. Do you understand? Step back, please, gentlemen. Step back, please. Fine. Okay. Now let's take a look at the clock and see how much time we have. We have got 1 minute to do this. And Colette, I'm going to let you set the ball to start with, okay? Huh? Yeah, just put it right there in the middle between the two boxes. Close up, guys. Okay, get your hands out of there, Colette. All right. Are you ready? And go!
Can you get up any further? A little further? Oh. Hold on a second. Let's try to jiggle it up from the top.
Ready?
I don't see how we can make it.
Okay. Stop the clock! They did it! Great! You beat the clock! All right, hold it, everybody. Hold it. Okay. Take that ball, Colette.
Was that all right?
Huh? What?
Was that all right?
Was that all right? That was perfect.
Oh, yeah. We didn't know we could do that.
Were you embarrassed?
No.
Okay.
Not yet.
Yeah. You want... No. Will you give us another chance?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I tell you what, folksies, you do that again, and we will give you a $50 bonus, okay? All right. All right, get it in there, Colette. Wait a minute, set it. That's it. Set it down. Wait a minute, just a little bit. Step back a little there, fellas. Okay, now, Colette, set it in there. I just didn't want you to get your fingers squashed. Okay, go ahead, fellas, together. Okay, and go! Look at this. Stop the clock! They did it again! Okay, bend down. We're gonna take that off. Oh, boy, congratulations. Dick, I invite you to take a seat. I tell you, Bill, Colette, come on over here, because here we are at the yummy board again. Okay, now you know what you have to do. Select a letter. Okay, put your heads together and tell me what's going to be.
What, Bill? Let's take another...
Let's take a C.
Can
you
name it?
Yes,
C.
You want C? You want... There's two of them. She wants the C in clock. There are two C's in clock. You want the first C in clock? That means that you have won $50 plus your bonus. Great, wait a minute, stay right here, because there's a lot more to come. We have two new contestants coming up. You're going to meet them later on in a competitive stunt head-on, and also you're going to have a chance to win cash when Dick Clark goes up against the clock solo, okay? And we're coming along with all of that fun and Dick Clark right after these messages. Keep looking, gang. Hey, Bill and Colette, in addition to the cash you've won, we have some gifts for you. Here's Nick to tell you about them. Go, Nick.
A vacuum, the Bissell Sweepmaster lightweight electric all-floor vacuum that needs no attachment, stores as easy as it cleans. Bissell cares all about your home. And Richardson's after-dinner mints, famous for their bright, cool, refreshing taste and for variety. Party Patties after-dinner and pastel mints.
Okay, and now we're going to roll on and meet two new contestants. Will you introduce them, Nick, please?
Gene, our second couple is John and Suzanne Artizzoni.
Hey, how are
Hi, Gene.
You?
How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
Thank you very much.
Nice to see you.
Hi.
Hi, Suzanne. How are you?
Fine, thanks.
Yes, and you're married folks. Pardon?
Is this the one with
the bagels?
With the bagels?
Yes.
Goodbye.
Yes, well, it's not really as bad as it sounds, okay? I tell you what, we've got two stunts. The first one happens to involve bagels, okay? Would you two folks come upstage here with me right this way, please? And I would like you Johnny, I want you to stand on this side, and Suzanne, I want you on the other side. That's fine. Okay, now, all you have to do to beat the clock is as follows. When I say go, what you do is you bend over, you pick up a bagel with your teeth, you deposit it into this little net, which you will hold, Suzanne. And then you'll pick up the second one, drop it in. You'll get the third one, you'll drop it in. And then you will beat the clock, okay? Now, let's see how much time we have on the clock here. Yeah, 60 seconds. Pardon me?
What's the catch?
What's the catch? Well, I'll explain. These are not the bagels we're going to use. The bagels we're going to use is in this mound of whipped cream right down in there somewhere. There are three of them in there, John, and you've got to get them, okay? Now, what we're going to do is dress you up. Turn around, put your arms straight out. Now, isn't this going to be fun?
And fattening, too.
Yes. Do you serve whipped cream at home?
Not anymore. Not after tonight.
Not after tonight? Well, you never can tell. This could be worth a small fortune to you. Do you know how to swim, by the way, Johnny?
Oh, yes.
Oh, you do know how to swim. Okay. All right, now you've got 1 minute, John, and in that mound of whipped cream, there are three bagels, which you're going to have to get into that net, okay? All right, now she's all set, and you're ready? Let me just move my microphone. Pardon me?
With your hands?
No, old friend. It gets worse. You got to get it with your mouth. Keep your hands behind your back. Come up for air on occasion. Okay, are you ready? And go, John. He's got two. Stand over here, Suzanne. Oh. There's one more in there. One more in there somewhere. You got 25 seconds.
Oh, find it. Find it.
Both of you, step right over here, right next to the podium. You stand on the outside, John. Okay? Hey, you're just great. What a great sport you are. Okay, now come close, because you've won a chance to get to our cash board. Put your heads together, select a letter from our board, tell me what it's going to be.
No, you deserve this one.
All right, what letter is it going to be? Okay, come on, Johnny.
I got the H in the.
You want what?
The H in the.
You want the H in the, and that means that you have won $50. That's great. Now we're going to take you off, Johnny. You go get cleaned up. All right? Hey, he's a wonderful sport. Is he like that at home?
Yes, most of the time.
Oh, that's great. Okay, we're going to move on to your next stunt, Suzanne. And Dick is going to join us. Would you come right down this way, both of you, towards the front of our stage? Okay? And we'll come right up on the platform. Here we go. And lady, I would like you to stand over there. And Dick, I want you on this side, please. Okay. As you can plainly see, we have a ladder for you, all right? Hold on to the yellow tape, all right? Now, here's how you beat the clock. When I say go, both of you, at the same time, will step over each rung and into the hole. Right? Over the rung. What's the matter?
How tall are you, Dick?
Yeah. Wait, hey, Dick, will you come back here?
You are insane.
Yeah. I know. That's why I got this job. Okay. Okay. I'm going to tell you, man. That's okay. Thank you very much. Okay. Now, you step over into the hole. Over into the hole. Both of you at the same time. You got it? When you get to the ends, when you've reversed your positions, then step outside the ladder and grab the tape, and you will have beaten the clock. All right? Now, wait a minute, Richard. Just one thing. You can never let go of the ladder, okay? You can't let go of the ladder. No, you got to hold the ladder at all times. You can't let it drop. You understand?
What do we do when we get to the middle?
That's it, what you have to figure out, okay? Let's see how much time we have on the clock, and we have exactly 50 seconds. All right.
Secreted her husband away.
Yeah, no, we're cleaning Johnny up. Okay, you ready now? Take your time and go. Step in. That's it. Don't let go of the ladder. That's it. Oh, look at Suzanne. All right, now work this out. Careful, easy. Now think it out.
All right, Suzanne.
Easy.
Easy, take your time. Take your time.
That's a girl.
Take your time. You got time. You got time. Easy. Don't drop the ladder. Don't drop the ladder. Turn around. Turn around. Stop the car. Yeah. That's great. Congratulations, Suzanne. Okay, Dick, you have yourselves a seat. Oh, hey, Suzanne. Come on. Yeah, and look who's here. Ladies and gentlemen, bright and shiny, the handsome John returns. Yeah, great. Okay, kid, you've won yourself another shot at the clock. Put your heads together. What letter will you select, please? Come right in close.
The O in clock.
Okay, they have chosen the O in clock, which means that they have won $200. You got a chance to win more money because we got Dick Clark's Celebrity Solo coming up. We have a competitive stunt between you and the other team, okay, for a nice prize. So there's a lot more to come. And that's to remind you folks at home to keep looking because we're coming back with all of that. Okay, John and Suzanne, besides the cash you've won, we have some gifts for you. Here's Nick.
An Embroiler safety stroller from Cross River Products folds and carries like an umbrella. It only weighs 5 pounds, but sports 100 pounds. And 100 pounds of spaghetti and 3 cases of Ragu sauce, simmered to perfection old world style spaghetti sauce. Heat and serve on meat, rice, and spaghetti.
All righty. And now it's time for our celebrity solo stunt. Dick, would you step right there on that mat, please? Okay, now, folks, you've had a chance to observe Dick in action. You're going to get a chance to cash in on him. If you bet the right way, either on the clock or the star, you'll win an additional $50. First, I will explain the stunt. What we have here are some rolling devices, 2 wheels. All you have to do to beat the clock, Dick, is get them to roll down there so that each wheel knocks over one cup. You understand? Both cups have to go at the same time. Now, come on, don't be shy. You can do it, I'm sure. Okay, let's take a look at the clock and see how much time we have. Okay, 45 seconds. All right, now, Bill and Colette, who do you want to bet on, the clock or the star?
The star.
They're going to bet on Dick. Okay. John, Suzanne.
Star.
They're betting on Dick, too. Everybody's on you, Dick. Okay, you got 45 seconds, Richie. Okay, are you ready, old buddy? And go. Oh, goes. He'll replace him for you. He's curving off a little to the side. Go. Don't take too much time. Oh, no, curved off to the side. Put. Get ready. That's it. He's off to the side. Easy. 15 seconds. You gotta go. Couples bet on the star. That means that both couples win an additional $50. Just great. And Dick, win or lose, we always have a gift for our star. And here's Nick to tell you what yours is.
For Dick, paints a deluxe kit of roll-on decorator paints from Artex, the complete home and fashion decorator paint in a tube. Artex Hobby Products, Lima, Ohio.
Okay. Both couples. Dick, come on with me. Come on, everybody. Come up here. I want the men to stand behind these little catapults, okay? I want the ladies to stand on the right side of their men, okay? Get right in there. We're gonna mic Dick because Dick is gonna judge this. Now, here's what's gonna happen. I'll let you preload. You put a chip in there, lady, right? You got that? And it goes up into the air, all right? Now, it will go into the air and it should land in this clear plastic bucket that we have here, okay? Now, how many of those do you need to beat the clock, okay? I'll tell you, you gotta get 2. First one that gets 2 in there will beat the clock, and this is what they're gonna win. Go, Nick.
The Shure Super 8 movie equipment, the Elektra 250 movie camera with through-the-lens viewing and CDS, exposure for perfect movies, and the incomparable Eldorado projector by DeJour.
Okay, now let's take a look at the clock, see how much time you have to do this. Okay, 55 seconds. Dick, you're going to judge this group. Ladies, load your catapults. Gentlemen, get in position. Ladies, load your catapults and get to. First team is the winner. Go.
Just keep loading them
in
as fast as you can.
There you go. A little more oomph. A little... That's it. There's one. We got one, Gene. One over here.
Right, Dick.
Yep. That's it. Not that hard.
1-1.
Oh, almost had that.
Stop the clock! And John is the winner! John and Suzanne! Okay, everybody, back to your seats. Dick, I invite you to take a seat there, too. Just great. Okay. And, good friends, we'll be right back with our contestants. All right, it's time to have a little fun with members of our studio audience. And here's what's going to happen. Gail will load for you. We're going to give you four chances to catapult a chip into that plastic. And every time you do it, I'm going to give you $5. Are you ready? And go. Oh, a little harder. Easy. Oh, that was close. Easy. Oh, nice try, though. Okay, next lady. Now take it easy. Oh, almost. A little harder. A little harder. Oh! Yay! And you have won yourself $5. Congratulations, Luke. Sorry to say, it's time to say goodbye, but before we do that, we're going to find out how our couples did. Bill and Colette, you won $200. Okay. John and Suzanne, you won $300 plus a camera and projector. Congratulations. Let's take a look at the board, see where the money was. Okay. Aha. And there's where the biggies were on that top row there. All right. And, of course, Dick Clark, as always, sensational. Thank you, Dick. Okay. To you at home, this is Gene Wood saying bye-bye for now from the new Beat the Clock. Take care of yourself. See you soon, gang. So long.
What kind of player are you? In the Gamer, we'll play their favorite games and quote or paraphrase all dialogue as if they were actually part of the action. No matter what kind of player you are, there's a game for you at GSN.com. Exclusive games like Ultimate Word Challenge, multiplayer action like 8-Ball, or cash competitions like Bejeweled 2. Plus, there's new games every week like Lingo. Go to GSN.com and submit your photo and player definition, and you could be featured on TV. Get in the game at GSN.com.